Former President Barack Obama has been mostly invisible in the weeks leading up to November 6's midterm elections. Few of the high-profile Democrats facing tight races have called him in for support, leaving the former leader of the party stumping in high school gymnasiums in places like Wisconsin and Michigan, two states Hillary Clinton lost in 2016. And Obama, whose legacy is being systematically dismantled by President Trump, has turned to ad hominem attacks to try to take on his successor. Obama cited Hillary's secret homebrew email server to accuse Republicans of trying to scare the heck out of people before every election. And he also mocked Trump about a recent New York Times story that Russia and China listen in on Trump's cell phone calls. In the last election, it was Hillary's emails. "This is terrible. This is a national security crisis," Obama said in a Michigan gym. "They didn't care about emails, and you know how you know? Because if they did, they'd be up in arms right now that the Chinese are listening to the president's iPhone that he leaves in his golf cart," he said. Trump, however, said the Times report is not true, and blasted the Times for fake news. The New York Times has a new fake story that now the Russians and Chinese, glad they finally added China, are listening to all of my calls on cell phones. "Except that I rarely use a cell phone, and when I do, it's government authorized. I like hard lines. Just more made up fake news," he wrote on Twitter. Obama said Trump promised to drain the swamp that was Washington, D.C., but said instead that the president and his cronies have gone to Washington and just plundered away. "In Washington, they have racked up enough indictments to field a football team," he said. "Nobody in my administration got indicted." While polls show Democrats are energized this election cycle, not many seem psyched to see Obama. And while Trump fills 18,000-seat arenas, Obama plays in high school gyms. On Monday, Obama failed to fill the seats in a rather small venue in Nevada. The Obama event, held in an attempt to save struggling Democratic senatorial candidate Jackie Rosen, has been covered as if it was a must-see, must-attend blowout. By the media's account, Obama was surrounded by energized Democrats and enthusiastic voters. The bleachers behind him were packed to the brim, and the people in front were numerous, red states Brandon Morse writes. Or were they? Thanks, Joseph Curl, for help with this report. Thanks for watching. What did you think of this video? Let us know in the comments section below. You can also subscribe for more videos like these in your inbox. Now, if you are seeking the latest trends in fashion and electronics and gifts and more of the coolest things that you never knew existed at the best prices, please feel free to visit www.atthismall.com. Once again, that is www.atthismall.com. Share this video with your friends and family. Since you're watching, we have a small favor to ask. More people are viewing our videos more than ever, but advertising revenues across the media are falling fast. And unlike many news organizations, we haven't put up a paywall. We want to keep our journalism as open as we can. So you can see why we need to ask for your help. Our videos and reports takes a lot of time, money and hard work to produce. Our investigative reporting uncovers unethical behavior and social injustice that helps to hold governments, companies and individuals to account. Through this we can, together, create meaningful change in the world. We do it because we believe our perspective matters, because it might well be your perspective too. For as little as $1, you can support us, and it only takes a minute. Thank you. Like and share this video on Facebook and Twitter if you agree. Don't forget to support this channel by clicking on the donation link down below and subscribing so you never miss any of our trending reports. What do you think about this video? Scroll down to comment below. Now, if you are seeking the truth or guidance or need a prayer request or studies, please visit followyeshua.com at www.followyeshua.com. Please note that we have changed to a new YouTube channel. The link is in the description box below. Please subscribe to the new channel, as this one will no longer have new videos and reports posted to it anymore.